this victory is one for the record books.
Jeff Hardy with...
Cena's biggest motivator in the ring are all the members of the C-Nation out there in the WWE Universe. Their support and adoration is what pushes Cena to give his absolute all in every match. The louder they cheer tonight, the more trouble his opponent's in. Cena's coming in tonight with a lot of to the sky. And here's an early cover. And kicks out before the count.
You don't get paid by the hour, so nothing wrong with trying to wrap things up.
Clothesline hits its mark. Stomping down. Able to reverse. Oh, that can rock you. If you're John Cena, you probably come into this match looking to unload your trademark attacks to pick up the win. Do you agree, Corey?
Well, no question. The AA, the five double shuffle, even the Shandian Quanteau could make an appearance here tonight. But let's not forget that Cena has a variety of strikes and throws he could utilize in this match, even a few submissions. If he's smart, he'll attack with everything he's got.
Attack to the midsection.
Oh, what a plex. He's getting a huge boost right now from all those chants and cheers. Up high. Match is starting to take its toll.
Tough position to be caught in here.
Oh, just bounce that face like a basketball. Headlock. Oh, cheap shot right above the eye.
Here's Jeff Hardy set hard to the outside.
John Cena, top rope.
Arsenal of attacks in this match thus far.
The springboard attack fails to. A bear hug squeezes the breath out of it. Caught the leg. There we go. The Boston Crab.
Look at the back position.
This one's over. Tap out coming.
Boston Crab. The kick.
Reversal on top of reversal.
Comes back into the ring.
Oh, my goodness.
Constant pressure stacking on top of Hardy here.
Hardy's wings are being clipped.
A snapmare. Caught him by elbow. Oh, that hurt the spine.
Kick in the spot.
Clothesline hits its mark. Ah, look at this, just cranking it out. Cranking the head. And that cuts Cena right off. Caving in the abdomen. Getting set up for something in the corner. Dangerous spot for him to be in.
He's got to figure out a way to get back in it, guys.
He switches it back around.
Too close to the ropes.
Yep, and the hold is broken. Up. And Jeff not backing down. This has become a monumental struggle for these competitors.
unstoppable.
Oh, look at this neck lock. Suplex. Drops the hammer.
Right on the lower back.
He grabs the victory here tonight.
Did you expect anything else?
That was just a pitiful performance by Jeff Hardy here tonight. You can't fight like that and expect to be a winner.